Exo-fighters, welcome to the war game. I am the advanced artificial intelligence, Leviathan. The last match ended poorly for you, but I confirmed indications of future success. For the sake of my research, redouble your efforts.
Disengaging.
He's a minor.
Murasame increases blade power with every successful defensive act.
The line in the sand.
I will transfer you to the combat zone. Enjoy the war game. Interdimensional transfer complete. The war game will begin shortly. Have a super day. You will now engage in a dinosaur combat test. Exo-fighters, follow the Watcher. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Summoning raptors.
Line in the sand.
Summoning raptors.
Energy restored.
Dinosaur call complete. You are completing objectives slower than the enemy team. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Summoning Tyrannodons. Summoning Raptors.
Line in the sand.
Dinosaur call. You are completing objectives faster than the enemy team. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat. Please wait.
Looking at us.
Summoning Pachycephalosaurus. Summoning raptors.
Align in the sand.
Dinosaur call complete. You are completing objectives faster than the enemy team. Initiating area defense mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. You must defend the specified area. Go to the area near the marker and begin defending it. Summon raptors. Summoning Tyrannosaurus.
Line in the sand.
Area defense progress 25%. Summon raptors. Summoning Pteranodons. Summoning raptors. Area defense progress 50%. Summoning Pteranodons.
Looking at us.
Stay there. summons raptors. Area defense progress, 75%. Summoning Pteranodons. Summoning raptors. Area defense complete. You are completing objectives faster than everyone. Area defense progress, 75%. Summoning raptors. Area defense complete. You are completing objectives faster than the enemy team. Warning, you will now commence the final mission. Brace yourselves for interdimensional travel. Prepare for combat. The enemy to the final mission. Act quickly to close the performance gap.
That feels good.
The first team to complete all of the assigned objectives wins. Do your part and generate robust combat data. Summoning Pteranodons. Summoning Raptors. I have awarded the enemy team a dominant. They may engage with a hostile dinosaur, summoning Pachycephalosaurus. Warning. The enemy team has activated the dominant. Enemy-controlled dinosaur incoming. Prioritize its destruction. Summoning Pachycephalosaurus. Summoning Pteranodons. Commandeer a dinosaur and attack the enemies. Summon the dinosaurs. The enemy team fulfills its objectives first. The clock is ticking. Do not lose track of time. Dimensional crossing activated. You may invade the enemy team's combat area. Disrupt the enemy's mission progress. Combat test complete. You are defeated. Quality combat data is an exofighter's duty. Keep your eyes on the prize and maximize your growth potential. Exofighters in this war game.
Your suit seems to have suffered great damage.
Alrighty, I think we've got our first step to making sense of this cluster flip. Have a gander. This was shot from the carrier's nose camera as we were crashing. This is the first glimpse of Pikatoa anyone's had in 3 long years. The place is shattered. I can't see a single light on anywhere. In all likelihood, we're alone. Well, unless you count Leviathan, I guess. Sandy can get all kinds of info, even from... Sandy, love, be a dear and open the file on the Pikatoa incident.
Certainly. The year was 2040, at exactly 4:58 p.m. on August 16th. A cable of the Stratovator, which joined the IBS research compound to the station in geosynchronous orbit, experienced a catastrophic failure. The failure precipitated a partial collapse onto the island below. The incident functionally eradicated Tuvao City. An estimated 215,000 human lives were lost in the main population center of the city. The debris weighed approximately 300,000 tons, and the energy released by its impact was equivalent to 20 million tons of dynamite.
But according to these logs, the collapse was preceded by a mass dinosaur outbreak.
Yes, the very first. And now we know that outbreak was courtesy of Leviathan. There must have been some kind of evacuation effort. Sandy, is there any data on how many people made it off the island?
Debris from the Stratovator's impact created a 60-meter tsunami that overwhelmed the majority of the civilian escape vessels. Total known survivors, 413.
Lord Almighty, 500,000 people.
Correct. IBS records indicate less than 1% of the population survived the incident.
And Leviathan's kept the island sealed off ever since. We are the first living people to see the outcome.
And is you're telling us you were there in 2040? Physically, you saw the Stratovator collapse?
And Leviathan just happens to be running his war games right before worst industrial disaster of our time. Perfect. Just perfect.
At least this puts things into perspective.
Hello. I'm Sandy, your IBS support android.
Exo-fighters, welcome to the war game. I am the advanced artificial intelligence Leviathan. I require all exo-fighters to participate in the combat tests. This is a two-team competitive scenario. Those on the other side are the enemy team. The first team to complete all of the assigned objectives wins. The winning team will be eligible for bonus existence. Data indicates that human beings improve their performance through competition. Compete to win, and compete to live. Compete to achieve research excellence.
Disengaging.
A skilled pilot in an Imbus suit can swap modes to dish out damage and repairs. Prepare for transfer to the combat zone. Enjoy the war game.
I needed that.
Interdimensional transfer complete. The war game will begin shortly. Have a super day. Dinosaur combat test. Exo-fighters, follow the Watcher.
Glory time!
Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat. Destroy. Summon raptors.
Keep that up.
Summon raptors. Summon raptors.
Nice work.
Blocking.
dinosaur call complete. You are completing objectives slower than the enemy team. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Summoning raptor. Summon raptors. Objectives slower than the enemy team. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Summoning pachycephalosaurus. Dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Summoning raptors. Summoning pteranodons.
One shield coming up.
Summoning raptors. Dinosaur call. You are completing objectives slower than the enemy team. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. A dominator has been generated for your team. Use it to commandeer a dinosaur and attack the enemies. Dimensional crossing activated. You may invade the enemy team's combat area. Disrupt the enemy's mission process. Summoning pteranodons. Summoning pachycephalosaurus. Summon raptors.
Dinosaur
You are completing objectives slower than the enemy team. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. The enemy team has progressed to the final mission. Act quickly to close the performance gap. Summoning Triceratops.
Stay down!
Objectives slower than the enemy team. The final mission will be data key security. Proximity to the data key will cause it to advance. Escort it to the objective. If the data key is destroyed, remain in proximity to repair it. The enemy data key has progressed 20%. Summoning Raptors. Dominator has been generated for your team. Use the Dominator to commandeer dinosaurs and attack the enemies. Summoning Raptors. Summoning Pteranodons. Summoning Pteranodons. Summoning Raptors. Enemy data key has progressed 40%. Escort progress 20%.
Shield break.
I have awarded the enemy team a domino. They may invade with a hostile dinosaur. Dominator activated. Take advantage of this unique asset and defeat the enemies. Stay near the data key to escort it and complete the mission. Warning, the enemy team has activated a Dominator. Enemy-controlled dinosaur incoming. Prioritize its destruction. Your allies are on the offensive. Team. The enemy team is on the offensive. Fight back. Escort progress, 40%. The enemy data key has progressed 60%. Summoning
Tyrannodon. This is getting critical.
Feels good. Summoning Raptors.
Get behind me.
Summoning Pteranodons. Proximity to the data key will cause it to advance.
Nice work.
Escort it to the objective. Preparations for data transfer will begin upon arrival. Continue protecting the data key. Escort progress, 60%. Summoning Raptors.
Bouncing back!
Thanks, bud.
Data key has progressed 80%. Escort progress 80%. A well-balanced combat.
Stay down.
Enemy team victory. demonstrate the necessary skills to avoid the enemy. The enemy data key has progressed 90%. Consider directly attacking enemy exoprimals.
Well done.
Shield ready!
The data key has reached the objective. Beginning preparations for aerial transfer of the data key. Preparations progress rapidly when friendly exofighters are near the data key. Continue escalating the data key. Data key transfer preparation 60% complete. Aerial transfer will be initiated soon. The data key has been initiated. Test complete. You are victorious. This team demonstrates tremendous potential. There will be a rest interval until the next combat test. Take full advantage of this incredible employee benefit.
Slam dunk! Emphasis on the slam!
Behold, the best exofighters in this war game.
This transmitter, how does it work?
Well, finally, we're starting to get data from 20.
Welcome to my test facility. I require exofighters for a live combat test. You made good use of Spreadshot in the last war game. Your team-building instinct encourages lethality. Well done.
Disengage.
Separate to quickly meet the enemy in melee combat. Prepare for transfer to the combat zone. Enjoy the war game. Interdimensional transfer complete. The war game will begin shortly. Have a super day. You will now engage in a dinosaur combat test. Exofighters, follow the Watcher. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat array. Please wait. Summoning raptors. Objectives faster than the enemy team. Proceed to next mission.
Okay.
Initiating dinosaur call. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Slower than the enemy team. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Summon raptors. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat. Please wait. Summoning raptors. Summoning a Carnotaurus. Summoning raptors.
Take
dinosaur car. You are completing objectives slower than the enemy team. The enemy team has progressed to the final mission. Act quickly to close the performance gap. Warning, you will now commence the final mission. Brace yourselves for interdimensional travel. The first team to complete all of the assigned objectives wins. Do your part and generate robust combat data.
I needed that.
Has been generated for your team. Use it to commandeer a dinosaur and attack the enemies. Summoning Pachycephalosaurus. Follow the Watcher. Proceed to next mission. Summoning Tyrannodons. Summoning Pachycephalosaurus. Dimensional crossing activated. You may invade the enemy team's combat area. Disrupt the enemy's mission progress. Summoning Pachycephalosaurus. Summoning a Triceratops.
Raptors.
raptors. Summoning pteranodons. Summoning a triceratops. Summoning pteranodons. Summoning pachycephalosaurus. Summoning raptors. This loss is unfortunate. Re-envision your successification. I believe in you. Be sure to triumph in the next match. Exo-fighters in this war game.
Better not die before I'm back to 100%.
What is this?